Ladies and gentlemen, introducing players for today's match. First, to the left of the chair, this duo is teaming up for the third time, playing the new score, a 20-year-old Bulgarian who comes in this week with a career-high doubles ranking after reaching his first ever final in June in Eastbourne. He was also a winner in his match last night over Tommy Haas. His partner is a Russian who is a five-time doubles winner on the ATP World Tour. Here in Los Angeles, he's reached the doubles quarterfinal three times. Let's give a warm LA welcome to Grigor Dimitrov and Dmitry Tursunov. Their opponents, to the right of the chair, an Israeli duo that owns 13 doubles titles together, including the 2008 Australian Open crown and a grass court title just before Wimbledon this year. In the new score, this gentleman owns 15 career ATP doubles titles overall, while his partner in the at court owns 17 as well as a pair of Grand Slam mixed doubles titles. In 2005, this team reached the finals here at the Farmers Classic. Let's give a warm welcome back to Jonathan Hurley and Andy Ram. And the man presiding over the match today from Buenos Aires, Argentina, let's give a welcome to Gaming Stuff. Present, bow to center. Ready, left.
Well, welcome back to doubles encounter.
15.
Andy Rand gets us underway. Pretty solid serve to secure the first point. 15 love. Israeli pair up against. From Bulgaria, Sonov from Russia. Well, tips the net on the way through. Passing shot there. 30-15.
Forty-fifteen.